Hello and welcome to A Quick Guide to Doctor Who, and today it is Season 16. And this season is also known as The Key to Time, the season where the Doctor's got to search for the key to time by the right to stop the Black Guardian from getting to it. And this season was broadcast between the 2nd of September 1978 to the 24th of February 1979. So let's get down to it. First, we have the Robots Appreciation. This was broadcast between the 2nd to the 23rd of September 1978. And I don't really enjoy this story, I find it way boring. I only watch it because it's the very first story to introduce Romana, who is later to regenerate into Romana 2. Spoiler alert, sorry about that. Next, we have in this season, The Pirate Planet, and this is a fantastic story. I do really enjoy The Pirate Planet. I've watched it quite a lot in this season. I do really enjoy The Pirate Planet. I can't wait for this to be put on Blu-ray. And this story was broadcast between the 30th of September to the 21st of October 1978. And it is a really, really good Doctor Who story. I love the captain who is the pirate. It's a fantastic story, really enjoyable. Next we have, this story I had on video, my very first Doctor Who video was this actual story, and it is The Stones of Blood, and this story was broadcast between the 28th of October to the 18th of November 1978, and I really enjoyed this story. It was my very first Doctor Who story I've ever seen of Tom Baker, well, technically I owned, but it is still a good story. I only had this to the Key to Time, so when this box set did come out, and I saw it, and I've got the box set, I was really happy about it because I wanted to see the rest of the Key to Time, and this is a fantastic story. Next we have The Androids of Tara, and this was broadcast between the 25th of November to the 16th of December 1978, and this story is also another good one, quite enjoyable, fantastic. I do love this season, the Key to Time, from episode 2, from story 2 up to story 6. It's a superb season, I do love it. It's just the first episode lets it down a lot. Next we have The Power of Crawl. And this was broadcast between the 23rd of December 1978 to the 13th of January 1979. And it is still a good story. One of my personal favourites. I do love to re-watch this one over and over again because it is a fantastic Tom Baker story. Everyone is brilliant in this. I do even love Crawl. It is fantastic. Next we have The Armageddon Factor, and this story was broadcast between the 20th of January to the 24th of February 1979, and this story is so brilliant. Leela Ward's first appearance before she took on the role of Romana 2. There's like a war in this as well, the Doctor's got to try and stop. It is a fantastic story. Even though the Doctor collects all six segments of the Key to Time, which is what this story is like build up, the Black Guardian just try and get his hands on it, but the Doctor stops him. And then unfortunately, because the Black Guardian says, "Doctor, you shall die for this." And that is not picked up until season 20 with the Black Guardian trilogy after this season. So this is season 16, one of my personal favourite six seasons. It's actually my first all-time favourite season, followed by a few other ones. This is fantastic. I do love season 16. Thank you for watching. Got a quick guide to Doctor Who, and that is season 16. Thank you.